What's up, everybody? It's your boy JuanGamer69, and welcome back to another video. We're actually going to do something new today, and this is a game called Dead or Alive 6. Now, if you don't know what Dead or Alive 6 is, it's pretty much basically a fighting game, but you're maybe wondering, well, why are you playing Dead or Alive 6 when you haven't played 5 or 3, 2 or 1? Well, because I have no money, and yeah, let's do this. This game saves data automatically at certain points, blah de blah de blah de blah. Oh, whoa. Hello there. How you doing? Do you wish to disable the description of the book? No! What? I love the blood and the violence. Start the tutorial. Yes. We're gonna actually go through the tutorial. You know, we suck at games, so yeah. Oh, okay. This looks interesting. We got Kasumi, Diego, Hitomi, and Base. This dude's all up in the screen. Like, get out of here. Yeah, we're using my girl Kasumi. She goes crazy. We're gonna face Diego just because I just want to beat him some more. Alright, let's see how this goes. For a random, okay, for just, you know, a free to play game, this is actually pretty good. Graphics, I meant to say pretty. I don't know if this is like helping load the screen or not. I'm just
a ninja, a real ninja.
Well, show me.
In the name of Mugen Tenshin.
All right. Can you jump? Oh, you can't jump. Whoa. Okay, hold up. Oh, hold up. Hey. Oh my gosh. No, get up. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. Yeah, he beat me badly. No. Yeah, it's jump floor. Nah. Oh my goodness! Yo, her moves are destructive. Oh my gosh. Yo, she's my favorite character now. Hey, don't be hitting ladies like that. Hit him with one of these, and one of these. Ooh. Come on. No. Oh my gosh, come on, get up. Let's go. One more round. Stop it! Die! Bat! Hit you one of these. Oh my gosh. Stop. Just grab you again, slam you on the floor, hit you with a no. Oh, okay.
Get ready. Fight.
Yo, come on. Just die. Come on. Tired of you. Stop it.
You're done.
Get out of here.
You're done.
Let's see. I want to do that Kamehameha move. Which, like, come on. Get up. Yeah, get back up. Get back up. Ooh, okay. Maybe I can do that combos, maybe like... Oh my goodness! What was that? Yo! Yo, let me try that again. Oh, come on, we gotta hit him. Gotta hit him a little bit more. All right, come on. Oh yeah, I gotta hit him again with that. Oh, hold up. Yo. That was wild. All right, next person we're choosing is Hitomi. We already faced Diego, so we're gonna face Base. Let me give him the all white. All right, let's see how this goes.
Come on, let's do this.
Alright, let's do this. Oh, he's a hard hitter. Hold up. Yeah. Come on, buddy. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Come on, grab him. That was the... Ooh! He had the fatality her like that. Come on. Grab him! Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm done with you. Nah, let's go. Hit him! Yo! This dude's crazy! No, he keeps hitting me with these elbows. Chill out, bro. What the? Okay, look, chill. No. Nah, I wasn't letting you win again. That was messed up. I had to at least get one win. Yo! I know you... Come on. Why does he hit so hard? What the heck? Yo, he hits so hard. Oh my gosh. No. No! Oh my gosh!
This is muscle!
That is not muscle, that is fat! Let's go. Oh my gosh, man. This dude was ridiculous. I'm only 2 and 3. Let me get that level 2. New title unlocked. Whee! Broke a sweat. And new DOA encyclopedia entry unlocked. Okay. Well, yeah, this was Dead or Alive 6. This game is actually pretty cool. I really enjoy it. I give it a 9.5 out of 10. A 9.5 out of 10. If you want to see more of this, like, subscribe on the video. Until next time. This is OneGamer69 signing out. Peace.